Hey everyone, welcome back to my vlog. Tomorrow is my brother's birthday, so I was planning a surprise. Surprise is that I'm preparing jamun for him because sweets are his favorite. Jamun is one of his favorite, so I thought I will prepare jamun and I will surprise him at 12 o'clock.
So to prepare jamun, I have taken MTR gulab jamun mix, then vessel for sugar syrup, then elaichi, then water. So first we have to prepare sugar syrup. So we have to take sugar in our vessel. Okay. Then add water. Then keep it from boiling. Actually, jamun, it is very easy to prepare if you have mix, jamun mix. I prepare jamun with only that MTR mix. I like it. Okay. Now let it boil. So the jamun dough is ready. So it should be like this. You should not give pressure while mixing. So we'll keep it aside for 5 minutes. So we want elaichi for that syrup. It gives taste. The flavor will be good. So I'm adding elaichi. You have to grind it. These things are very tough here to peel it. To peel this elaichi only. Yeah, it is done. Cardamom powder is done. This big is enough. Vandita, come here. Just taste it. See whether the sugar. You have to add more.
No.
So I think it is done, no? Done or let it boil for some more minutes.
No, sir.
Because I want to add this. I added kesar. So fry this. I have to fry that. So it is done. I'm putting this jamun inside this syrup. It should be golden brown. So jamun is ready. I'm taking in this bowl. yummy yummy jamun. It's really good. So jamun is ready to have. Jamun is ready for my brother. I'm waiting to surprise him.
It's 5 minutes to 12 and I'm going down to wish my brother with jamun. My brother was very happy that I surprised him and we had a great time. If you like this video, please do like, share and subscribe to my channel. Bye bye.